Suddenly, I heard my dog barking, and it didn't sound normal to me. At first, I just ignored him, but then I decided to go see what he was barking about. I came over here, and I saw two men, or rather, two beings. How far away were they? They were on the other side of that road there, about 12, 15 feet away. Can you tell us what they looked like? They were pretty small. I'd say about 3 feet tall. So your flying saucer was over there. How did it leave? Well, it went straight up about 150 feet. Straight up, like that. Well, that's when it changed into a ball of fire and headed east.